Come here, buddy. Come here. Come here.
Wow. Well, that sucks for you.
Is that just GG? Mute the again or the bull. You're gonna have to try harder. Ooh. God, I don't like the sound on the skin. I do not like the autos on the skin. Thanks. Happy torturing. Dark Lord, what up? Did he just wait for me to pull this? Hello? Got my Prime. Can I use my sub here? If I'm already subbed, you gotta wait. So with Prime subs, they can only be used when you're not subbed and they don't automatically renew. You have to manually go in and renew them. All right, Ice. Icy, thanks. Professor Cerberus, thank you very much for the sub. Callum, thank you very much for the two gifted subs. I got this path covered. How is he so fast? Oh, his boots too. Like, bitch, I got fucking movement as well. Hello. What's up, Meek? Why are you dotting, bro? Dot yourself. All right, what up, Cross? Yeah, we guarantee those mids. I played a warlock in the last expansion, had a lot of fun, but when TVC comes out, I'm gonna go back to my warrior. I played a warrior for my entire time. Warrior, a little bit of warlock, and a little bit of rogue, but warrior's been my main forever. Siam with 10, dude, Siam, you're nuts. You are a nutty fucking fellow. Thank you for the 10 gifted, Siam. I've ever played Final Fantasy 14. No, I don't like Final Fantasy games. I played them when I was young and never enjoyed them when I was young, so I just can't get into them now. Two-handed warrior? I mean, I did everything. I main tanked. PvP is pretty much maces most of the time, unless you're playing fives with the Wind Fury Totem, then you go axe, or you go sword, sorry. In TBC, at least, like way back in the day. What does subbing with Prime do for the streamer? It's just like subbing normally. The exact same shit as if you sub normally. Same shit, different day. See you around. Lord, try to get some friends to play with and just go into it knowing there's a good learning curve. Where you're gonna have to get your aim down, your movement down, pick a character you find fun, main it. Black Desert, nah. I watched a lot of that game. It was not good. It's definitely not good. Jojo Brewer, thank you for the 2 gifted. Grizzly, thank you for the 3 months. What the fuck? What the fuck? Nah, giveaways are for everybody. Subs have a higher chance at winning. That's it. Pretty good, Cerberus. How was yours? Also, emotes are being made. Everything's getting started. We got right doubters there. And believer emotes. No, we got a bunch of shit going down. Enemies in the right jungle. Be careful. Enemy missing middle. That red up. Ultimate is ready. Around. No, director, I went really basic with the doubter believer. We're doing just similar to my easy emotes, but with like something for doubting and something for believing. There's something very simple that we can spam that'll be clean. I don't have a bog emote. I had one cut out from a old stream clip, which I could use, but I need to find a different one, I think. I hate this skin. Yeah, I literally first auto Cynic. I was like, oh, this is a skin I don't like. Fuck. Damn, Eros already feeding. Only 3 assists feeding. Any sub league emotes? You know, I didn't really think of that at all. Did not think of sub league emotes. I don't know what I do, because I don't want to just do the sub league. Like, there's a logo for sub league, but I don't just want to do that, you know. It's crazy how just that gives us pressure.
Your middle no tower problem. Is under attack. Enemy missing middle.
Shit. Oh, kill him. He needs to die. Oh no, I'm gonna die to these idiots. No! I died to the other idiot. So many idiots. Oh, it's a kill. Let's kill. Let's kill. Let's kill. Let's kill. Let's kill. Silence 2. Where's the 2? No. New haircut? I got my haircut the other day. What up, damage? Not. Too shabby. Did you do anything cool today? We're also really close to a giveaway. At the start of every stream, bro. That's why you guys just pop off so we can do a giveaway real quick. Believers and doubter emotes are fine for sub. Yeah, I mean, they can be used everywhere. Anytime we're doing predictions, it'll be good. It's literally just gonna be simple. It's gonna be like the character type thing, the drawings type thing. We're gonna do a version of that Hannah's done, with me holding like a check mark or me holding an X. If you're a doubter, you're doubting, you got that X up there, it ain't happening. If you're a believer, you got the check mark because you think that shit's going down. Be simple, easy. And we got some other emotes being made. I have a bits badge being made for 500k. Have a 6-year sub badge being made. New overlays I hope are being made if Josh isn't slacking. All right, here we go. My ADC is 3-0. I never know it. What the dude? Cyan. What the fuck? Tally lives, boys. By the way, Tally fucking lives. I talked to him today. Yo, Cyan, thank you for the 28 gifted subs. Thank you very much. You've gifted like 200 in the last 2 days. That's our sub goal for the first 6200. So we're gonna do a gem giveaway as soon as this match is over. Shout out Cyan and everyone else gifting. What I think of the new chalk skin? It's okay. I don't really like it. Yeah, I talked to Tally-ho today. Loki at the moment, better than he was not too long ago, but I wouldn't say he's good. I'd say he get counterplayed really fucking easily, and you have to watch out for that. Maybe late picking into matchups you know are going to allow you to do what you want. I did record a top 5 jungler video today, by the way, and then all the other ones are being recorded tomorrow and the next day. What up, Jody? Nah, Tally's not dead. He lives. I'm kind of mad I wasted my beads, but we should gank mid. On my way. Another one? Yeah, another one. Completed. See that? Still ahead of Schmishmelix. Depending on Cerberus jungle for casuals? I mean, if you're just trying to have fun, sure, you can make it work, but it's definitely not good. Resets, boys. All the fucking resets, boys. Oh shit. What is my Chiron doing? He's 3-0 and hasn't done anything. And he's not even ahead. Shit's weird. Good PC for streaming. If you go to !Zydax, the mid tiers will allow you to stream. The high tiers will allow you to stream with like max settings and everything. You can even stream on the lower ones, like the cheaper one, but you'll probably want to lower settings in whatever game you're playing so you don't see performance loss. Making Kali seem like she's OP. I mean, I'm just going in after they use all their abilities. Then a Weelix leaped in place. Had my ult up. She's my target, GG. Tally lives. I told you guys he lives. Dark Lord, my wife, she didn't actually break it. She just fucked it up. I had to reposition it. Oh, he missed his dash. Come here, bitch. When you abandon your pride. Oh, awkward. You know your stuff. Notice how I held all my abilities, because the only reason a Ganesh is gonna run at him like that is if someone else is coming. Because there's no way he kills the Osiris by himself, right? He has no ult. It's literally impossible. The only reason he's gonna W kill like that is if there's another motherfucker on his way. Yeah, security can't anyway, in the right jungle. Easy. Alright, Rue. Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower. See what Rue wants from you guys. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. I think that's a good idea.
Do you watch the bronze games in the league?
Ooh, rolling. So I watch bronze games. I watch two games every week and I mix it up. I watch some bronze, I watch some gold, I watch some top end, I watch some diamond, I watch a mix of everything. Just choose different matches every week. Savina, top support now? I'm not sold on that. I think in ranked and casual, she's very good, but at a competitive level, I'm not thinking she's like number one or number two. It'd be cool to see her be played a lot again. You'll see build shift based around that in game. See a lot of Magi's Blessing and shit if that happens. I think Athena is good though. I mean, I thought Athena was good as soon as the map came out, and that never changed. Thought she was one of the most underrated supports, if not the most underrated support. I think she's more viable in the jungle now as well. What's up, Hero Knight? Thank you for the 3 months. Yo, that clear is... This is the build I think I'm going to run right now. Look at this shit. It feels good. This build feels really, really good. Yes, I make Smite Source. All I do... is go in and update builds based on what the pro players are building.
Asked my girlfriend the big question today and she said yes. If you and your girl you are married, how did you feel after asking the question? Nervous or relieved?
I guess relieved. It was more... I wasn't nervous about asking. It was just like the pressure, you know, because it's like a big deal. I think that's more of what it is getting that out of the way. Like at no point was that I think it was gonna... She's gonna be like, no. You know what I mean? Like, that never even was even a thought for me. So it was more of just getting it out of the way and getting the stress out of the way. What's up, Rob? You playing mid? Really enjoying it? Yeah, dude. Whenever I play mid, whenever I get mid, I actually like playing it. I like playing almost every role right now, except for support. Red, I forgot to do that yesterday. If someone reminds me, I'll probably do it after stream tonight or tomorrow. No, I pull builds that are consistent amongst the top players when I look at roles. So, like, if I want to look at solo lane, I'll look at Final K's videos, and then I'll also go look at Nika's, like, what Nika's doing, right? If I want ADC, I'll check what Panda is doing and what Cyclone's saying, because he's usually in my stream fucking roasting somebody. Fucking mid's weird because you pretty much go off of Ven, but he tries to build a little bit differently than a lot of other people. So I'll like look through what I can find from matches, but it's harder. I have to look at like other people's matches, find pro players in other people's matches, you know? But it's pretty basic. You usually get a good grasp of it just off people talking about it. But yeah, it's not like I put up the builds. I'm like, oh, this build's gonna be good, and then I put it up. Wow, my leave didn't go off. You atheist. Get shit on, dumbass. What? Disco. I don't understand why Disco just left. With his ultimate, kind of just bamboozled. If he was there, I could have killed Apollo easily. Cost you your life. Just kidding. Yeah, he knows he fucked up. Oh, the game's pretty good. Alright. So, it's one of the pet peeves I've developed in my stream. It is very annoying as a human being to say, I do X thing, and then you're like, well, what about X other thing? So my dude said, what about Wolfie? I said pro players builds. Thanks. Current top pro players builds. So for one, you name somebody who is not a pro player. And for two, you name somebody who hasn't been top for 4 years. Why do people, why, like, what encourages you to do that about what I'm saying? That shit is so frustrating. I know it annoys other people too. They just don't talk about it. Like, motherfucker, I specified where I pulled the build from. What else could I do to make sure you don't ever do that? Like, I'm trying to avoid people doing that. What else could I do? Please tell me, because I want it to fucking stop. But what are you curious about? I told you where I get the builds from. That's why I don't get it. I don't fucking understand. How, like, what do you, I literally specified. I couldn't have been like, I can't, I don't even know. I'm even naming players. I don't know what else I could do. I will tell you what I did and what I would do in any game I play now. Whenever I play other games other than Smite, I find the best players that do the thing I do. So say Apex. I play a lot of Horizon. I find the best pro top players in the world that play fucking, that play that character, the character Horizon, and that, and I watch them and I learn from them. I don't learn from the 30th placed fucking player. I don't learn from the 10th placed player. Now, I realize it's a lot different learning. Those players aren't giving you direct information. They're not telling you, they're not holding your hand, walking you through shit, which is what I try to do. Because I played the game at the highest level for a long time. I just go and pull shit from people who know what the fuck they're doing, right? So I kind of bridge the gap for you guys. Yeah, I'll play it. I'm going to be playing Apex later. So, like, my recommendation when you learn is for that information to be based around the top players in the game. Mm-hmm. What do I want to go next? Probably Kins. Let's try it.
I'll get some mileage out of this one.
Oh, Legacy Avenger. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Reppin, thank you for the gifted sub. Seal, thank you for the $3. Thank you, guys. Good luck, by the way. Oh, you said you did ask. And she said yes. Congratulations, by the way. For some reason, when you asked that question, I thought you were saying like you were about to ask. Big W. My dude who asked about Wolfie like the first time, not the second time. I'm like generally trying to figure this out. Is that like your favorite person to watch for mid lane? So that's why you're asking that question. Like, what makes you ask that question? Ever get bored of Smite? Rarely. I mean, if the meta's bad, yes. I get bored of the game if the meta's bad and I play the game less. I don't stream for 6 hours of Smite, I stream for 4. I don't play 7 days a week, I play 5. I lower the amount I play, and usually that makes me get, like, I get to a point where, like, okay, I want to try their shit so I get really into the game again. Holy fuck, you just slaughtered him. Thor? I think Thor is like very mid tier, like mid tier, but lower mid tier. I wouldn't play it too often. Come here, buddy. Come here. Come here. Wow. Oh, that's supposed to be you. Is that just GG? I didn't even know I had a quadra kill right there. I didn't realize. Almost had the penta. Wait, I didn't kill Wukong, right? If I'd have killed Wukong, I would have got the penta. You think the meta changed a lot since this patch? A lot? No. Metas develop. I think the game was impacted and multiple roles were impacted, and that'll change what the meta is in 2 weeks, 3 weeks, 4 weeks. Especially since pro play is about to start being streamed here in a couple weeks. On my way. A Nua for the first time after playing Smite for 3 years. You played Smite for 3 years and never touched Nua? What you doing, bro? What are you doing? My guy. Oh, so I'm gonna sell boots or something without attack speed since I'm overcapped. Which is either gonna be like a dominance or I don't know. Or what? Yes. You're crying over spilled blood. I like on a stream. What's up, dude? I'm Minty Gal. That free fire. Let's go. Gank. I don't have beads, actually. This is hyper risky. Oh, shit. I'm tanking, bro. What the fuck? Fuck, that's my penta! Milkshakes or smoothies? Milkshakes. All day, every day. TMF's broken. God's broken. The passive on the when you go into melee form is literally what breaks the god completely. Yo, is Tally Ho here? Because if Tally Ho is here, he can finally run one of our giveaways. Cali, I like that build. That is the build I will probably run on Kali from now on. I like that build a lot. It felt really fucking strong.